Hello and welcome guys. Today we will see how to put an image in a text and make it interesting. So let's get started. First of all, we will create a new document window of 1920 pixels width and 1080 pixels height, and also resolution with 72 pixels. Now we will select type tool by pressing T key from the keyboard or select from the tools panel. Click on the document where you want to text and type forest. We can change the font from here. I will select in size 901 NDBT. You can select whatever you want. Now select the move tool and scale up your text with control points. If you can't see control points, go to options bar and check show transform controls option. Now drag one of these control points and increase the font size. Then press the enter key on a keyboard or click on the right icon on the options bar. Now we don't need control points, so we will uncheck this option. Now we will reset this text at the center of this document. We will drag the text and these guidelines will help to put it in the center. We can see here that the guidelines are being crossed here. I have this beautiful image. Now I'll drag and drop it to on this document window and I'll resize it by dragging the control point. We will create a duplicate copy of this image and make it inactive by clicking on this eye icon and place it below this text layer. Now place this image above the text layer. It is worth mentioning that the image layer should always be above the text layer. Right click on image layer and select create clipping mask option. You can do it in another way. Put your cursor in between these two layers. Press and hold the Alt key, your cursor change into clipping mask sign. Now click on it and you can see the magic. Now if we move the image, it will move only in the clipping mask. By moving the image, we can reset it. And for this, it is necessary to select the move tool. Now we will add some text effect. And for that we will select text layer. We will go to add a layer style option and select drop shadow option. Now we can control shadow from here. By dragging this distance slider left or right, we can change shadow distance from the image. And this way image will look a little bit up of the document. We can spread the shadow. And also we can increase or decrease the size of the shadow. When our desired settings will be done, then click on the OK button. Now we will decorate this text by a few images which I have cut out earlier. We will select background layer and drag and drop these images here. And set over the text. Now we will place this duplicate image layer above the background layer and make it active. And we will reduce the opacity. Hey guys! If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe us. And yes, if you have any questions or suggestions, please post in the comment box. And don't forget to give thumbs up. Thanks for watching guys.